Hello there! This is Jana here at Spellbinders, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use What's the Point steel rule die and create adorable little box. When using Spellbinders steel rule dies to create boxes, you want to make sure to use a special crease plate. Use it to help make score lines crisp in those contour steel rule dies that contain scoring feature, like box dies. You'll need to use Spellbinders Platinum die cutting embossing machine. Place your bottom clear cutting plate, your die with the blade facing up. Next, add the paper you'd like to use to create the box and cover with a crease plate and center the machine to cut. Here's our die cut nice and ready to be folded and put together into a box. Go ahead and add strong double-sided tape to the two long tabs. You can also add it to the three small tabs, but there's no need for that, especially if you'd like to be able to open and close the box. Use a special end of your tool-in-one and burnished adhesive tape to make sure it sticks down nicely. This is very helpful, especially if you're using glitter paper. Fold on all the tabs and all score lines. First, adhere the two die cuts together. Next, form the body of the box and adhere the sides together. And go ahead and close your box. This box has a great versatile shape. You can use it as a cute carrot for Easter, as a tree for Christmas, and in lots of other ways all year round. You can die cut this box or any other of our boxes out of a variety of materials, like glitter paper, metallic foil paper, shimmer cardstock, and more. Thanks for watching! Be sure to sign up for our newsletter to stay up to date on tips, projects, and new releases.